Hello, everybody. I am Moldy West. I just murdered a goblin, and this is Mages of Morgan Freeman. Damn it! Still can't remember the name. If it ain't written out in front of me, even though it actually is right there at the top of the game window, I cannot remember the name. And these goblins are dicks. I wish you to die. There. No more goblins. You beat them with stick and then they stop living. That's what you do. You gotta murder everything in your path. I can't solve this puzzle because of my incompetence or a missing piece. But maybe I can cheat my way around it. Yes. There's a flower right here. There. Now, if I could just... There. What's this, magic lily? For the enchanter's garden, take the bulb and plant it. Okay, book. Just who the hell do you think you are and where do you get off telling me what to do? Can I just walk through this? No, I cannot. Well, at least it had the decency to teleport me back here. I'm thinking I may just have to solve this puzzle. Puzzle in need of solving. I am getting nowhere with this puzzle. If I could somehow use something like an object inside of my skull that contains knowledge to help me with this puzzle, then perhaps there would be hope for me yet. If only I had such a thing. If only. I've already wasted damn near 5 minutes trying to solve this fucking puzzle. Fuck it, okay? I'll figure it out some other time. For the meantime, I gotta do other things. Maybe I actually have to go talk to them people back on the road. Maybe they'll let me head south. Oh, hey. The way's open now. They fixed the cart. I knew talking to the old man with the pants would help. Thank you again for your help back there. Say, I seem to be missing some wares. I think the goblins managed to leave with some of them. You think? I remember them walking away with your severed head, but I think I might have been wrong. How are you alive? Do you think you could get them back? I'll look for them. Only if I get to set them on fire when I find them. I knew I could count on you. I have 4 bags of wares missing. They all bear Greyleaf's crest, like this one. I'll be waiting for you in Greyleaf. Okay. Remember, you can access inventory. Yarda yarda. Said something about equipping wands. I only seem to have this one. The apprentice stick. Yep, whatever. Let's go beat stuff up with it. Like these demon bunnies that turn evil once you kill one. Ha ha. Demon bunny! Fall to me! Goblin, you fall too. Okay, it's only polite to get murdered when somebody tries to murder you. I'll hit you. Oh, there's something shiny over here. Smash it! What is it? I got hit with a spear. I'm gone now. You can't follow me. Where am I? This looks like no place that I know. Can I hit you? Oh, I get it. And fireball. No, I don't seem to get it. Fireball, burn them. This puzzle. I will solve you. I don't think it's too difficult to solve. I missed one. Crappity. And I'll burn and burn. Ah. Perhaps I do not have the necessary rune or whatever. Is there anything I can actually do in here? Spells, Imedi. Actus. Yeah, that's the fire spell. Actus. It doesn't seem like I can actually do anything. Perhaps later I'll be able to upgrade it and make it so that the fireball I leave stays there, or I can actually, like, move it around. Perhaps that would be useful in solving that puzzle with the higher-up torch. I'm back! I can kill you now. It is your time to die. Stupid goblins. Stop hitting me! Stop it! God! Fucking goblins. I do not like the goblins. Metafigures. They are not nice. They try to beat you over the head with sticks and chuck spears at you. I don't like getting hit with spears. Uh-oh. Those gonna boom! I was right. I was right to suspect them of exploding, seeing how they are red. I believe I found one of those bags. Mine. Here's one of Rachel's bags. That's the first one. Yes, I know. Bag of wares. Got a couple of crossed forks on it. Now, what kind of insignia is that? You got crossed forks? It's supposed to be crossed swords. That's how people know you're a fucking warrior who can murder them. But apparently they aren't warriors because they's ugly. There. There we go. It's gonna move. Ha! That's what you gotta do to the rocks. Sometime or another, I may get a spell that makes the booms, rather than leaving fireballs or swinging a stick around. When I get that ability, then I'll be able to clear them things from my path. Get out of here, you green bastard! Burn it. I don't know what this thing is, but I want to burn it, and it's not burning. Why ain't you flammable thing that I can't identify? Meh. I want you to burn. Oh. Boulder. And it's conveniently marked with a thing that's indicating that it can be exploded. I'm guessing I might get the boom ability around here. The boom spell. Oh, looky, goblins, yay. Oh, that ain't a goblin. That's a big goblin champion. I would have assumed it were an ogre or an orc. Goblins don't normally get that big. Oh, yeah. Whack. Ow. He does a lot of damage. I am hurting. If I could move, that would be great. Get out of here. Fucking spear-throwing bastard. Fireball, I command you to go running into it or something. And get... I am very low on health. I am going to die. Okay, I should be dead, but apparently I picked up a little bit of health right before I died. Yay me. Get out of here, you goblin bastard. Ah, health. Coming from the barrels. Barrels are life. Barrels are delicious. They keep you alive. Now then, now I can get you. Ha ha ha, you blew yourself up, idiot. Hit him. Ha ha ha, damage. What you doing now? Why are you pounding around? I don't like it when you pound things. Ha, eat it, motherfucker. Choke on my stick. There. Now we got more. More of them. Kill them. Kill them all. Make them die. Make them die. Make them die. Hit them with a stick. Oh, shit. Come at me, bro. Whack. That's the wrong way. You're supposed to run to the middle where the bomb barrel is. You're supposed to run at me. Heh. You hit the fireball. You're stupid. Come on, bro. Yes, you seem to have an ability that makes explodey barrels drop from the sky, making bombs fall and everything. That's just stupid, because it can be used against you, idiot! Ah, you are the dead. Oh, trivia test. Not a treasure chest, a Trevor chest. It's a chest named Trevor. Give me what you have. Move adds a movement behavior to the spell usable with Actus, Creo, and Ego. That may be very useful.
A rune. It's a behavior rune. If you're lucky, you'll find more of these rare stones in the valley. They allow you to modify the behavior of your spells.
So I'm guessing that's what the hint meant when it said I need move. You can now enter the spellbook menu to design a Actus spell. Try combining your new move rune to your Actus spell. Okay. Select and edit. Move. Ooh, neat. Behavior tutorial complete, apparently. So I can move this thing, and... Ah! Now I can actually shoot my magic. Ha! I have a ranged attack now, and there ain't a damn thing you can do about it. Suck it! Yeah! I made a bridge out of a broken cart! Aren't I smart? I see barrels! Hit the barrels! Hit them! Though I was hoping it would give me, like, some sort of control over it, like, place it and, like, be able to move it around at will if I held the button or something. Can you say something other than
Why are you here, witch?
You're not attacking me.
I'm too old for that nonsense, but if you don't tell me why you're trespassing in my forest, I might make an exception.
I'm supposed to cleanse these woods. Do you know where this path leads?
Oh, you've come to the right place. The wood wretch has returned and he's angry.
The wood what?
The wood wretch! Clean the shit out of your ears, old lady! Twigs, the giant wood wretch. That grim fellow keeps growing back every 30 years or so, but he came back faster this time.
The source of the corruption, that's why I'm here.
Oh, a mage, are you? You can't reach him, though. What? What on? Twigs, you can't reach him. I've locked him up so he can't cause too much trouble.
How am I going to cleanse the woods, then?
Tell you what, the wood wretch's corruption took over my braziers when it last rained. Light all three braziers and I'll give you the key.
Okay, can't I just shoot fire at this wood wretch? That seems to be an effective strategy if you just... Oh, crap, what the hell is happening? It's space lasers, or things happening. Bat! Get... There we go. Get wrecked, son. Things are attacking me from below the ground. That's what's happening. Eat it, thorns. You can't block me if you're dead. Uh-oh, goblins. Kill the goblins. Kill them. Burn them. Destroy. Destroy. Kill. Goblins. Stop hitting me. Stop hitting me. Die, please. Die. There. I believe I found the source of the thorns. Burn it! Burn it! Crappity. Move, please! Suck my stick! Uh-oh. Ow. What is this? I want it. Burn it!
That's the first brazier.
Oh, that's what a brazier is. The whole time I've been calling them torches. And in fact, they were called braziers. I'm gonna keep calling them torches. That's the way I go. It's what I've been raised to believe. To call things torches, even though they're not exactly called torches. Torches. There we go. Bridge is extended. I am enjoying this game so far. It's a lot like Zelda, it would seem. That's also why I loved Oceanhorn. That's one of my favorite playthroughs I've done so far. Oceanhorn. The only regrets I have was using an inferior microphone for most of it, and not knowing how to edit. Now I know how to edit. I can do things like this and that. And I can make Morgan Freeman show up on the screen for absolutely no reason. Oh, look, skeletons. Can I move? There, I can move again. Now I just gotta dodge the things that are jumping out from the ground. Kill the demon bunny. It's dead. That's good. Skeletons. Get wrecked, Mr. Bones. Ow. Eh. Suck it. Now. Your turn. You must die. You must die. You must die. Ow. You die, not me. You do not get to hit me. Now, burn it.
A second brazier is lit.
Why do you keep calling it that? I know that's what it's called, but I call them torches, and I demand you do so too, or else I will slap you across the head. And there's one of Rachel's bags, and that makes two, apparently, and I want to move and smash the pots. Don't show me what I got. I know what I got, and I got it because I want to get it, and I know what I want, what I really, really want. Don't tell me what you want, what you really, really want. And I'm starting to use up all my breath again.
I need to light all the braziers to get that for that old goblin if I want the key to this door.
I don't want to light stuff. I want to burn it. Yeah. Why can't I burn the gate? It looks like it's just made of wood or something. Or maybe metal. Who knows? Who cares? But what I do know is that I'm all out of time for this episode, and I'm going to have to pick it back up in the next one. And hopefully by then I will have regained my breath. I'm using up all my breath in these episodes and it ain't good for my health. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching and I hope to see you again in the next one. Bye!